No one calls me Catherine. It sounds much more sophisticated, right? Like an adult named Catherine.
Unlike a lot of celebs, Katherine Heigl doesn't go by a stage name. But in her personal life, no one actually calls her Katherine. The actress appeared on the Drew Barrymore Show on Tuesday, and when Drew referred to her pal as Katie, the Firefly Lane star revealed that in her professional life, she's Katherine. But she's Katie when she's out of the office.
It helps me separate my work from me.
I like that.
I just had to embrace it.
It's so regal, Katherine. Right. And then Katie is like super cute and smiley. Do you feel like you have those two women running around inside of you? What do you mean? I do.
I do. I do actually feel that way. I feel like I can present as Katherine when I need to, but most of the time I'm just Katie.
Drew added that another famous friend, Anne Hathaway, also prefers a less formal name in her personal life too.
It's funny because I called her Annie on the show. And I felt really weird. I thought people are gonna think maybe I'm not doing my homework, that I'm calling her the wrong name. But if you know her in real life, she's Annie.
Back in January, the Oscar winner opened up about her name during an appearance on The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon.
People are like, Anne. I'm like, what? What did I do?
Dude, I'm Annie.
So please, seriously, just feel free. It's not, people are so lovely. They don't wanna be presumptuous. And so they come up with workarounds on set because the truth is nobody's comfortable calling me Anne ever. It doesn't fit. It's not, I'm an Annie.
Yeah,
and so people call me like Miss H, people call me Hath. So feel free, call me anything but Anne.
Okay, Annie, Katie, got it.
Thank you.
E.T. caught up with the former Grey's Anatomy star in January. And while Katie is booked and busy working on Netflix's drama Firefly Lane, we just had to ask if she'd ever return to the role that nabbed her an Emmy in 2007, playing Dr. Izzy Stevens on Grey's Anatomy.
And E.T., do you go back to that show with all these other cameos happening, or you're focused on this show now?
I'm super focused on this show and my passion for it. And I would never say never, but it's not likely, I'm sorry.